I don't think justice was served for Lindsay. I do believe that first degree should have been granted, although I wasn't a juror, so I couldn't make that decision. But we will definitely live on her life and be strong for her.
We're very pleased with the verdict today. Eric wants to let everyone know he's very sorry for what happened, and we want to thank the jury for their hard work and their decision today.